Quick photography tip. If you're taking a picture of a person, don't make the mistake of placing their face right in the middle of the frame. Look how bad it looks if I put my face down in the middle of the frame. Use the rule of thirds. Place their face on the top third, and if there's something interesting behind them, then place them on one of the sides. Use the rule of thirds. It works.